would have been is more of a past conditional, whereas the meaning here is regarding a hypothetical future event. So would have been a past conditional cannot be correct. Similarly, had been, this is past perfect continuous tense, which doesn't make sense here. The meaning is regarding a hypothetical future event, so this can be eliminated. A subtle difference between B and D here. Some students will choose was if the plant was moved closer to something. But see, this is a conditional here. This is subjunctive at work. It's a hypothetical situation contrary to fact, and therefore plural form is needed. Remember, the correct usage is I wish I were a king, or if I were a king, everybody would be happy. Something like that. You don't say if I was a king. Colloquially, you may, but grammatically, that is not correct. So a very interesting usage of subjunctive here. It's between B and D, and because of this subjunctive nuance, D loses, B wins. Let's still confirm choice B end to end. After extensively studying something, sustainability experts have estimated that 46 additional waste disposal trucks would be needed, a hypothetical future event. So would be needed is the correct usage. Anything like have been needed and all is not going to be right. So would be needed if now the conditional, the plant were. Because of this if construction, the subjunctive play, the plural form of verb has been used. If the plant were moved closer to the shore. B is the correct answer choice.